Hello, so guys, today I'm going to show you how you can go ahead and turn off or disable rest mode on the PS5. So this is quite simple, and let's start off. First off, what you want to do is you want to go over to settings, go over to system. So once you're in here, you want to first off go on system software, and what you can basically do on here is you can disable also your updates that's download automatically while in rest mode. So if you don't want rest mode, you also can disable these ones. Now once you did that, you can go back and you can go over to power saving. So on here, basically you can turn off your rest mode. On the first option, go over here and select don't put in rest mode, and also do it the same on playing games. So that's how simple it is. You can also go to like other things like features available in rest mode. You can set it on off, for example, on here. You can also just deselect all of these ones, but I'm gonna just select them for right now. I'm just showing you how to do it actually on the PS5, how to disable rest mode on the PS5 basically. So you can also go over here. You can also select a time when that you want like your controllers to turn off. So yeah, that's basically the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, you can just drop a like and also subscribe. And also, guys, here's my name. Just Kiri, you can just add me as a friend, and also follow me on Twitter and Instagram, link in the description also. And if you like and subscribe, guys, it will actually support me out so I can make more videos to help a lot more people out. And thank you so much for helping, guys. And take care of yourself, and goodbye.